हेलो स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 12.3. इट इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. ओके, इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द एरिया ऑफ द डिजाइंड रीजन इन फिगर कॉमन बिटवीन द टू क्वाड्रेंट्स ऑफ सर्कल्स ऑफ रेडियस 8 सेंटीमीटर ईच. वी हैव गिवन दिस फिगर. वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ दिस कॉमन डिजाइन, दिस डिजाइन. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स इफ आई ड्रॉ दिस फिगर इन टू टू और थ्री पार्ट्स, लाइक फर्स्ट पार्ट लाइक दिस, सेकेंड पार्ट लाइक like this. Now if I draw another figure like this, suppose it is A B C, D. It is also A, B. It is D. It is C, B, and D. Like this. This is, suppose this part is M, and this part is, this point is N. That means this here it is N, and here it is M. This figure divided into three figures. In the first figure, this quadrant CBD N, C or BCDN. Second figure, quadrant ABMD. And in the third figure, it is the, we have to find this area. How we find this? We will find the sum of these two quadrants which covers this full square, because all the sides of this figure are of 8 centimeter, therefore it is a square. That means these two covers, these two figure covers this full square. That means if we have to find the area of the design, what we have to do? We will find the sum of these two quadrants and subtract from these the area of the square to get the area of the design. Got it? Okay. Now, area of the quadrant or of the area of the two quadrant. Or we can write sum of the area of the two quadrants. Sum of the areas of two quadrants is equal to quadrant area of quadrant, that means 1 upon 4 into pi r square. So two quadrants, that means 2 into 1 upon 4 into pi, that is 22 upon 7 into r square, that is 8 centimeter. Okay, it is 8 into 8 centimeter square. Clear? So if we cut from here, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8, that is 22 into 4 into 8 upon 7. 22 into 4 means 22 into 32 upon 7. That is 32 into 22. 704, that is 704 upon 7 centimeter square. Clear? Now, area of square, area of square, that is, what is the area of a square? Side into side, 8 into 8, that is 64 centimeter square. Now, area of the design, is equal to area, sum of the areas, sum of the areas of two quadrants minus area of the square. Clear? So, sum of the areas of two quadrants, that means 704 upon 7 minus 64 upon 1. Taking LCM, 7 is the LCM, then 704 minus 448, that is 150 or 256 upon 7 centimeter square is the answer. So students, here we have completed chapter number 12. The remaining questions you will do by yourself. If you have any problem, then ask me in the doubt clearing session. Okay. So till that, bye-bye.